Hello, I'm Kurt Owen, and this is my wife, Terry. We've been working at helping you meditate the Word of God. The first day, we kind of explained what meditation was and how far you would know you were there, mm-hmm. right? That you could see it.
Your kerthunk moment.
That's right. Then we meditated on a healing scripture. We meditated on a scripture to help get free from fear. And today we're going to meditate on a financial scripture. The reason being is the three things that are hitting people today are fear of sickness and disease, fear itself, and finances. And so we're going to be looking in Galatians 6, 6, and 7.
So Galatians 6, 6, and 7 says, "Let him who is taught the word share in all good things with him who teaches. Do not be deceived. God is not mocked. For whatever a man sows, that he will also reap."
Okay. Well, let him that is taught the word share in all good things with him who teaches. Okay, well, I've done that. When people have taught me the word, I have given into that. Mm-hmm. I will not be deceived. Okay, so deception is going to try to come. There's going to be this deception that I'm not going to reap. There's this deception that's going to try to enter in to confuse me and get me to believe that the giving that I've done is not going to produce a harvest. And so I'm going to have to make a decision not to be deceived. I'm not going to be deceived. I make that choice. God said, "Do not be deceived." I make a choice right now not to be deceived. But what should I not be deceived about? God is not mocked. Well, that would certainly be true. He is Almighty God. God will keep His word. God will do what He said. Whatever a man sows, well, I've sowed financially, then that he will also reap. Well, then I'm going to reap financially. And I shouldn't be deceived about this because God is not mocked. Man, that seed that I sowed, it's coming back. My harvest is not based on the economy. It's not based on a quarantine check or a stimulus check.
Or the Dow Jones
or even my job. Because God didn't say, "Be not deceived. As long as your job's in place, you'll reap what you've sown." He said, "No, I'm not going to be mocked. Because if a man sows it, he's going to reap it." Well, I've sown. I did what he said. Well, then I'm not going to be deceived. All this stuff about what am I going to do? I'm not going to have enough. That's a lie. I'm not going to be deceived because God is not mocked. I've sown and I'm going to reap. I've got a harvest coming regardless of the Dow because God is not going to be mocked. So even if he doesn't use the Dow or he doesn't use a stimulus check or even if he doesn't use my job, God is not going to be mocked. He's going to see to it that I'm going to reap because I've sown.
That's right.
It belongs to me. Yeah. That's mine.
Yes.
I refuse to be deceived. I'm not going to be in fear over finances either because I already know I've got an appointment with a harvest because
right.
God is not mocked. Whatever I've sown, I've also reaped. I've given to them that teach me the word. And it's coming back to me. Mm-hmm. It's not the last time I'm ever going to see it.
That's right.
That's good. That's exciting.
And we're believing for you all to receive
Amen.
The harvest. That this time where people are being terrified by what's going on around them, that you're not terrified, that you're not dismayed, that you're not focused on lack, that you're not worrying about lack, that you are seeing in the Word of God that because you have sown, you also will reap.
Amen. And you're not going to be deceived. God is not mocked. Whatsoever you've sown, you'll also reap.
That's right.
We'll see you next time. Kurt and Terry Owen reminding you that if you got something out of this, watch it again, but then share it with somebody else, please. And also like and subscribe. Remember, Jesus is risen and victory is assured.